This is one of the available systems for your vehicle. If your vehicle is equipped with a different system, see your NissanConnect owner's manual for additional information. To make a call, touch the phone key from the menu screen. Then select one of the following options to make a call. Quick dial, to make a call from your saved favorites. Phone book, to call an entry in the phone book. Call history, by touching an entry from the incoming, outgoing, or missed calls list. Or dial number, to input a phone number manually. To choose the name or the number you wish to call, touch phone book. Choose the desired entry from the displayed list. If more than one name or number appears, choose the one you wish to call. Touch the number to initiate dialing. To dial an entry in the phone book using voice commands, push the talk switch on the steering wheel, say call, and then the name of the phone book entry. When speaking voice commands, you can push the talk switch to interrupt the system while it is listing the available commands. Begin speaking when the face icon on the display changes. To accept an incoming call, press this button on the steering wheel or touch answer. To reject an incoming call, touch decline. While a call is in progress, you can touch the use handset key to switch the phone call to the handset for privacy, or touch the mute key to mute or unmute the microphone. To end a call, touch the hang up key or press this button on the steering wheel. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.